Welcome to Fun and Learn with Pauline Joseph. Today, we are going to learn about kinds of nouns. Before we learn kinds of nouns, let's revise what we have learned about nouns in the last class. Nouns are naming words. These words name people, animals, places, things, and ideas. I have a name, you have a name. And all your family members have names. The animals around us has name, and the places where we go and live also have name. Things around us have name, and the ideas which we express have name. The words which we use to name all these things comes under nouns. For example, the name of people are teacher, doctor, carpenter, mason, peon, etc. The names of animals are lion, monkey, tiger, cat, dog, etc. The name of places are bank, school, park, temple, church, house, etc. The name of things are book, pen, bag, pencil, mobile phone, TV, etc. Examples of ideas are religion, success, anger, democracy, etc. Let's discuss about proper nouns. Proper nouns names a specific person, animal, places, or things. It names a particular person who is one in the world. For example, Arun, Meena, Suresh. Arun is a very common name. You may have a relative as Arun. Also, you may have a classmate as Arun. Even though their names are the same, these people are different. They are different in complexion. Their addresses are different, their identities are different. So, each Arun, the relative Arun and your friend Arun are unique. So, it is one of its kind. That's why these names which we call to a specific person is called a proper noun. Same as that, we call our animals with some names, especially we put names for our pet animals such as Tommy, Pussy, Bakru, etc. These names which we used to call a specific pet animal also comes under proper noun. We use proper nouns to name particular places such as Nagpur, Bhopal, India. Same as that, we use proper noun to name things, especially the brand names of the things, comes under proper nouns such as Ford, Coca-Cola, Nokia, Pepsi, Maruti Suzuki, Sony TV, etc. are the examples of proper nouns. Let's discuss about common noun. Common noun names a general person, animal, place, or thing. It is representing general things. For example, when we think a person as general, see the examples: girl, father, student, doctor, teacher, etc. comes as common noun for persons. For example, there is not one girl in this universe. There are a lot of girls. Same as that, there is not one student in this universe. There are many students. Examples of common nouns for animals are hen, bullock, zebra, lion, tiger. Hen, bullock, zebra, lion and tiger are many of its kind in the world. That's why we use common noun to call them. And examples of places are village, hospital, city, temple, church, etc. Examples of things which are common noun are tea, building, chair, table, blackboard, etc. You know, there are a lot of blackboards in the world and there are a lot of chairs in the world. So, these words are the names which we use to express things in the form of common noun. Let's now revise or let's now learn about collective nouns. What is a collective noun? Collective noun is used to refer a group or collection of people, animals or things. It names a collection of things or people. For example, a bevy of girls, a cast of actors, a choir of singers. The word bevy, cast, choir represents a group of things. In the same way, we use some nouns to represent a group of animals. For example, a brood of hens, a sloth of bears, a zeal of zebras, a herd of cattle. Brood, sloth, zeal and herd are the words used to express the collection of animals here. So those are called collective nouns. When we speak about things or a collection of things, we use collective nouns. For example, a bar of chocolate, a bunch of keys, a ball of wool. Here, bar, bunch, ball, etc. represent the collection of things. So, students, today we have learned proper noun, common noun and collective noun. I hope you understood the concept clearly. If you have any queries, please send the queries in the comment box. Please do subscribe and press the bell icon for more notifications. Thank you.